So let's start looking at some of the Hot Wheels. And so here are my two shopping carts. Both of them came with persons. I'll show you. This is like my favorite Hot Wheel ever. I think this is like my first Hot Wheel ever. Also, the design was made in the design came out in 2000. That's quite old design. Server. This one's the gold one. And so here is like a bolt. It has wheels. And here is this one.
Is it Snoopy?
Yeah, Snoopy.
Looks like Snoopy's missing an ear.
Yeah. And it's the daddy. But I remember I bring this to school and like somebody just flew it over the fence. Like on the back. That was so sad. The metal is actually bent up here. And the ear's missing. It's not in that good condition. His daddy said we should take it to school. I should have more take my new watch than this. So next, this one is actually kind of my favorite. I didn't box this one. I'll save it for later. I got it a few days ago. Also, here's a Thomas one. Here's a Thomas one. Also, I have a 52 inverse one. This is awesome. My This is the rarest one. It's rare. I mean, it's very hard to find. It's always quite easy to find. But I think they don't make as much of them when they're hard to find. And here is this one that came with this right here. And here's like a car, like these cars here. Like it's like a tow truck. Also have one that is a 52 anniversary that popped out, but which it's like a secret twin sounder. That always pops off. It goes back in. I think I won't. I don't want to spend my time. Here is where you put a person. You can put a person. And here are the Spring 2021 all the way here. Then the 52 anniversary one here. And here is like a garbage truck. Thank you. truck. And here's Phil. Phil, pretend Phil. And here is a toaster. And this is something. And here is an airplane. And here's a helicopter. They make helicopters. I have a few. I have another one too. This one, that is a water changer. It changes colors in the water. Looks pretty rusted. I try to put in a bit more water. See if the water ready. This one is a bubble one. See here, there's a bubble. Dump it in bubble soap. That is so pretty. And also here's another one, a bottle opener. This one's a bottle opener. Put that one down. Then we're gonna look at this.
Please like and share.